Afternoon, folks. Andy with you. Here with Diane and Benji. Just coming off the Kiln bank in Madeley. Lightmoor, sorry. Going over towards Madeley. Following the rough parkway, which I've walked and videoed many times in the past. Right, come on. Pygmy goats. Now this is another nice little walk. It's the 30th of April, 2020. Normally some horses in these fields, but there isn't any today. You'll have to excuse the wind blowing, folks. I don't know if the camera will pick them up or not. And over in the field there, there's a couple of geese. It looks like the same pair that I've seen here a couple of times in the past when I've walked this way. Come on, dogs, let's go. Here I go, look. Stand still, dogs. Right. So I just wanted to snap a picture. Woo! Sorry about that. I've got the GoPro in my hand, I'm holding the lead in. They moved off a bit quick then. We have to one side, some cyclists coming. Oh yeah. You alright? Another horse. I believe this path we're walking along now was an old tramway or plateway, whichever one you want to call it, from Madeley down to Lightmoor first, I think it went to, then into Colbrookdale. Look at the size of that sheep. There used to be two of them here. I can only see the one. That bit of blue sky up there. Right, I'll bring you back in a bit, folks, when I've walked down this way a bit further. I'm going straight on down that direction, straight over there down towards Madeley. So I'll be back in a bit, folks. Right, folks, we've just come off the path there. That's a rough parkway up there. And we're going across here towards Madeley Courthouse and Hotel. And we're just going to have a short break by the pool. as you can see, I've got my rucksack with me, so I'm gonna have myself a cup of coffee. I've got my stove in it. As you can see, there's two pools and they're balanced pools for the water system. There's the old courthouse over there, which is now an hotel. Come on, bench up. Ooh. Hope the camera's picking them up. There's some geese over the far side and a few ducks. Alright folks, I'm gonna put you down there. Alright then folks, that's it from here for today, from Madeley Court Pool. We're going to move on a bit. Let's just check my battery. Alright, battery's not too bad. Right, we'll have a walk up here and we're going to walk down towards Madeley from this way. So that's the way we came across there. There's the new Madeley Academy. This school replaced the old Madeley Court School that used to be known as the Merck, where the swimming baths was and what have you. The Merck, and that stood for Madeley Education and Recreation Centre. Right, that there in front of us is one part of Madeley Court Woods. I think that might be the part which was known as Barnett's Coppice. Yeah, look, there's the old Madeley Courthouse. As you can see, and as I've said, it is now Madeley Court Hotel. Right, I'm going to leave it here, folks, and I'll say bye for now, and I'll see you in another video very soon, so take care and stay safe.